first and 10, and Patrick Colts right up the middle. 35-40, 45. Second and goal from the three, and this time Oklahoma is in. Touchdown, Chris Brown. 30, 25, and tripped up for him to get in the end zone. And here we are with a timeout, and it's 7-7. Big third and 10 coming up here for the Sooners. Thompson. Touchdown, Oklahoma, as he hits Joaquin Iglesias. Iglesias, a sophomore from Killeen, Texas, on the TD reception. Well, they try to blitz the Sooners here on this play, Bill. Oklahoma State just gets there a little bit too late, and a great block in the backfield allowed Paul Thompson to throw it out to Joaquin Iglesias on the outside. Watch Chris Patrick here come across and make the late block. Just got a hand on it, not able to get Paul Thompson in the great athletic play there by Iglesias in the end zone. And Reggie Smith stepped right in front of Iglesias to take that one. You know, that was by design, but now he turns it upfield, 25-30. And just over 14. And on a first and 10, right up the middle. Alan Patrick with a 20. He will score. No flags. Touchdown, Sooners. That same burst of speed to open the game for Oklahoma. He does it here for six. Oklahoma State chooses to crowd the line of scrimmage with all of their defensive players. And this is what happens. The Chicago short yardage play is bust through there. There's nobody in the secondary. Breaks one tackle the line of scrimmage, and Alan Patrick outruns the rest of the Cowboys and route to a first play score here for Oklahoma.
Thompson play action, and he completes this one after the 50. As Zaslaw, Dane Zaslaw, junior from Edmond, getting just his fifth catch of the year. Brown. Touchdown, Oklahoma, and the Sooners pack on six more. They take their second possession, a little bit more traditional length of the field, after Patrick on the opening possession with 65 yards for a score.
Well, guess where they go again? Right behind that 6'5", 321-pounded freshman, 71, Trent Williams on the right side. And Chris Brown's going to like what he sees on the tape. Watch the big fella get up there and block and open the hole here on the offensive side. They just clear out that sideline. Zaslaw makes a good block on the outside, number 45, and scoots right into the end zone.
Quarterback Robinson. Wasn't also in there. Here is Robinson. Tries to dive over, lost the football. It's recovered. No, not yet. Still under contention. Oklahoma has recovered the football. DeMario Pleasant, the junior from Lewisville, Texas. And the Sooners recovering in the end zone. We talked about a possible big play or a mistake to turn this game, and this might do it.
Well, this is Zach Robinson making a huge mistake here. If you take it around the edge here, you'll stop it. Right when I tell you, stop it right there. You can go to the outside, you can pitch it. You got your pitch man coming right in the end zone. Nobody out there to him. Dontrell Savage could have had an easy touchdown on the pitch, but Zach Robinson elected to take it up into the heart of the defense. Reggie Smith, the first to contact him there, trying to dive up, and hey, look there. Zach Latimer making the contact as well. Curtis Lofton helping. The ball is loose. He fumbled the ball out. Looked like he tried to advance it towards the goal line.
Tried to break that plane and wasn't able to do so.
The play is under review.
And as they sort it out, we wait, obviously.
Ball was fumbled in the field of play into the end zone. Recovered by Oklahoma. That's a touchback. First down on the 20.
Throw up high, though. That 6'5 receiver stretching his frame all the way out, not able to pull that ball down. But this is the season for Oklahoma State to determine whether they go to a bowl game or whether the University of Oklahoma goes to the Big 12 championship.
Price and Pettigrew are in the ball game. Here it is. 5 seconds to go. Robinson, they come after him again. He lost it. Incomplete ball game. Oklahoma, Big 12 South champs. The Sooners are headed to Kansas City and the Big 12 championship game. Lindy Holmes knocked it away, and the Sooners win a thriller at Bedlam football.
Great ball game here.